Every year, I ask the AP artists to complete a reflection about the past school year. In fact, many of the reasons that the class operates the way it does is based directly on the past suggestions from AP artists. This year is no different. Something you write here could inspire future AP artists to do their best, to lead them on the right path, or to be the basis on how I restructure the class. Maybe I'll create a lesson based on something you say. Here are the instructions. Choose one of the four reflective writing prompts. I'm asking that you be honest and reflective. You may choose to write to yourself. I wish I knew in September. Give helpful advice to yourself, knowing what you know now. You can write to me. Dear Miss Stevens, give suggestions, recommendations on how I can better prepare future students. You can write to someone who's about to go through what you just went through. Dear future AP artists, what suggestions and recommendations would you give towards completing their portfolios? And lastly, if the future of AP art is remote, how can the AP art virtual classroom best support us artists? Again, please be reflective, be honest, and write as much as you're willing to share with me. Don't forget to turn in the assignment. I hope you're all doing well.